I done told y'all, the woman that raised me, she didn't have to do it. Wasn't my biological parent. Had no obligation to do what she did for me, but she sacrificed for me. Now, how would I look if I get up and I don't grind every day? If I don't fulfill my purpose to come in here and impact youth? How many of y'all parents got jobs? How many of y'all work? How many of y'all pay bills at home? All the hands went down. So it sounds like your main job is to go to school, right? So if your parents working, busting their butt to put a roof over your head, put food on the table, put clothes on your back, how disrespectful are you to go to school and not give 100%?